think I got it. Hello everybody. 1 second here. Camera decided to stop working. Oh, there we are. Why is it zoomed all the way out? Hang on. Why it's on this other screen, I don't know. Okay. Zoom! Whoa. Hi, Coda. Hello, viewers in chat. Gotta fix my camera. There we go. Hello. Welcome back. This is episode 3. And we are not doing too well. Chester's down. Kiwi's down. May's down. Kazon is also down. Sort of. He is on his only other chance. That's weird. He's on his... He hasn't died since we got to the island. So... hopefully he stays alive. If not, well... we're gonna be down a mage. So, we'll see. What was I doing here? Oh yeah, I got the Achilles sword here. Okay. So I gave the steel sword to Luke. Oh, decent healing items. Okay. And then we're heading south, I believe. Oh, let's see what about selling something real quick. No? Nothing to sell? Okay. I gotta get Sarah some levels to catch her up to everybody. Oops. No! Stop! I gotta fix that. I need... yeah, May's down. Geralt and Luke both need one. No! Don't use a steel sword. I'm gonna do kill someone with it. Okay, so... Slate is catching up. I think I should give the power ring... to Sarah to help her catch up. And then give... the quick ring... to Geralt. Geralt of the Wolfman Tribe. Not a Rivia, that's a different game. Okay, so we're going here. Come on. Easy controls. Oh, this next battle is gonna be a pain without May. Oh, the raft stopped. The water stopped flowing. What happened? Wow, what is that? Hey, look there. Monster! It appeared from the river! That must be the monster they mentioned in Polka. Watch out! Okay, well, I got two flyers. Four melees, two mages. I gotta arrange my team. How I should do it. He'll go on to the left, but we need to get him off the corner. Oh, someone has to... Oh, okay, someone has to move. How far does her blast run? Just two? Just one? Okay. Can't do anything while he's there. I'm not gonna get attacked first. Oh, horrible. Very horrible. I think I can take Peter. I lost two of them of my main characters. Ones I usually always go with, so not doing too well. How about you? Need a bait. Need a bait! Can he hit him? Can he hit them? He can't. Oh! It's probably not gonna work. Very well. Do this. So, Hazen doesn't get nailed. Come on, hit 20, Peter. Hit 20. Come on, guys. Get a little closer, please. Girl. You can hear me okay, can't you? Completionist. I haven't really tested my mic lately. Ow! Well, I got him going. I got him closer. I really should test my mic before each time I record and stream. Just to be completely safe. But I kinda keep forgetting to do that. You know, mic check, 1, 2, 3. Can she reach? We need to keep helm over Jaha. This is a difficult battle just because I have nowhere to move. The last time I was distracted, I lost 2 people. So, no distractions. keep him back. That's kind of the thing with Twitch and all that. Distractions are a thing. Sometimes you just gotta deal with. Gotta focus. Dang it, Jaha. 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 I don't know Dwarven names. Oh. Oh, now I gotta get Sarah out there to get him healed. Ooh, no. Don't kill. Don't kill my tank. No! And with my healer. That's gonna make the rest of this run very difficult. Okay, everybody back up. He's got to pull back. Okay, when I gotta get my next healer, get them or her. Hunt the next one. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 battles, maybe 8. This is not going to be an easy time. Oh, Peter's level 20. Cool. Heal now there, buddy. Okay, cool. Here's gonna be my tank, apparently. Come on, girl. Who's next? Come on. Uh-oh. Big boy's coming down. Ow. Oh, dear God, the arms are... Okay, get rid of this arm. Oh, there goes Geralt. Or not. Okay, cool. Oh, he's dead. Goodbye, Geralt. He barely knew you. So gonna lose, aren't I? This battle's gonna get me killed. Holy. Should've gave myself a restart with a reset clause. Damn it. Good thing about Peter is if he dies, he's automatically resurrected. Nope. Gonna have to heal. Come on, 11 points. Damn it. Good, you have one. Gonna be running out of items so quick at this rate. No, kill him, Phoenix. Kill him. Thank you. I gotta see where all my items are. Get back here, buddy. You use jerks. You use jerks, okay. I know I used yours. You still have yours. You have yours. And you only have two left. Okay. Jaha needs one. Peter needs one. Okay. Give Jaha his here. Dayaz here, whatever. And then they'll hang back. And then use Peter. Heal Peter. What you doing to me, buddy? Oh, you have range. You have a lot of range. Okay, so, well, now use our flyers. He moves twice. Okay, remember this. Don't do 11. Don't do more 11. Don't do more 11. Damn it! I needed help. I lost three people doing this round. Oh my god. Why am I doing this again? Where you at, old man? I lost Geralt. I lost Peter. Yes, I'm Rose when I'm busy. Time is dear to me. Please don't bother me. I smell something old. That sword must be really old. Oh my god, it's the Achilles seal. Or sword. You're an adventure, right? Don't you need a vehicle, huh? You can get the ancient caravan with that sword. You enlisted to us a short time ago. I was busy. Let me join you. I'm the only one who can drive it. You're going to get a caravan, aren't you? Sure. Great. I'm coming. Let's go. Oh, hang on. We got to promote. No. Oh, it's gonna be sad. Four. Five. Six. six people down. That kind of hurts. Oh, first promotion. From a phoenix to a phoenix. Well, everybody else is pretty high up there in level. Okay. Geralt? Guess I'll give this to Peter. There's Power Ring. Oh, guess I'll give it to someone. We've got five people right now. I'll give it to Slade. Back to Slade. Here's your ring back, sir. Just when it shows up, too, huh? See, do I have anything left? People? I guess Jaha can use that. Sorty has the Achilles. We don't have any. Okay, sell. Sell the middle axe. I mean, going forward, I have to do this, like, one person at a time. Give, not use. I don't think I have any left. Oh, he has one. Oh, I'll give it to Peter. I gotta go find the item shop. There it is. Actually, no. Gonna have to use the big ones from now on. Gonna have to splurge the money. Okay, five people. Five whole people. I'm not about to have another desert fight. Yes, I survived the tentacle monster. Barely. I am down to five fighters. My healer fell in that last during the fight. There it is. So, what's left? What do I have left? have my main character, got my warrior, my mage, my thief, and my phoenix. What am I playing? Final Fantasy? I don't remember if there was anything down here. The healer was keeping my team alive, and now I don't have one for another 6-7 battles. It is not going to be easy going forward. Another person in 2 battles. Ugh. Let's move these off these characters. Okay. She got heavy attacked and second attacked, so there was no way I was surviving through that. She went from full health to no health in one battle, one little fight. Okay. Just gotta... I'm supposed to have like 12 people at this time. Well, you say that. But she got attacked by a ranged character. The surrounding doesn't work. Oh, this is going to be extremely tough here. Let's try to get rid of this one. Peter's sort of my strong guy. He's my cannon fodder if there ever was one. Because if he dies, he auto-revives. Well, at the end of battle. So I can throw Peter in there willy-nilly and have them get killed left and right. Oh, look at that. He got Diesel. Spell that never works. I have a feeling he's about to fall. I don't want to restart. I don't want to restart. So what's gonna happen if he falls? If the hero falls, I have to restart and try again. You stupid monk. Stupid monk healing people. D-I-R-B. D-I-R-B. Bring... What? I don't get it. Phoenix, not a bird. (Clears What is a phoenix? It's not a bird. What is it? Because you always consider a phoenix as a fire bird. Stupid monk. That monk is so infuriating right now. Oh, well, it's a bird. Get rid of this one. But hey, something's better than nothing, right? Enough to kill the archer. Yeah, it is an archer. The launcher. This monk has to go. Right now. He's gonna heal himself. I'm sure. No, he's not. In all honesty, a phoenix isn't a bird. It is a mythical creature of some... a magical, mythical being. Because it's usually made of, like, pure fire, right? Oh! That hurt! Just don't counterattack. Thank you. Doing gang warfare here. Okay, you need to be healed. Regroup time. Kill the gargoyle. Damn it. Kill it, not wound it. Come on, Kazan. I think I should heal him. Well, yes, he does resurrect, and I have more uses with him. He's kind of my strongest character right now. Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay. See what's coming over here. And we got stuff coming from the top here. Let's go after him. Ooh, crit. I will take a crit. Okay. You come back. You stay alive. Come on, Slade. That was horrible. Hit point, or a lot of defense. Ow. I'm gonna run out of magic at this rate. Way to go, Slade. There's your level 20. Now I gotta keep you alive. You can't be serious. On the back of my ear, and I don't like it bothering me. He's trying to punch the phoenix out of the sky. I find that hilarious. I have a feeling some bad's about to happen. What do you got? Dude, you'll be fine. Even with a heavy magical attack, it's only like 10. Two left. We can do this. Do we have any heals left? No. Slade has one. It's going to Jaha if I can get him over there. Kill the mage, kill the mage, kill the mage! No, Kazon, save your magic. Smack him. And the last one. This thing. Who needs... If he takes the kill, he levels, which is what I need him to do.
It'll kill you with a stab.
Now, if I had played on the hardest difficulty, then I would have probably have... Actually, no. I take that back. I did play on the hardest difficulty just to see how hard it was. Killed in the first battle, like full team wipe. That just shows you how hard it could be. Really? You're attacking him again? Oh, he's stunned. Well, thanks for that idea. Someone's gonna take a kill. And there's his level 20. Very nice. Okay. Now, there is a glitch here. That this battle can be fought multiple times. And I don't want to do that. There's like three battles in the game that can be fought multiple times. Okay, must have been promoted to a fighting class. Can be promoted to a Baron! Yes, please! If I'm not mistaken, Barons have high defense. I think. Let me see. I can spell. Ultimate Shining Force 2 guide. It is so amazing. Characters, right? No. Items. Promotion items. Barons have plus one movement and can use swords. I'm not sure exactly what he is. But watch this. This is a character that I have trouble getting to promotion level. He goes from being a thief to a ninja. Ninja vanish. He's also a rat. See the irony in there? A rat, a thief, a ninja. Come on. Pretty much. Okay, so I have a couple swords people now. Give this to him. Damn, look at that increase. rid of this stupid dagger now. Oh, the next fight is going to make or break the run. I might actually have to do the repeat so I can get everyone promoted up. It's only two characters. Both of them are like one hit each. This is so going to make or break the run. I didn't get any healing items. I have five characters about to face my first major battle. My first major boss. And he is not easy. And only the hero can hurt him. That's why I said this is gonna make or break it. Because if I screw up, that's it. Like the boss? No one punishes team like the boss? Like the boss. Oh! Yeah. No one punishes the team like a boss. So what I'm gonna have to do... Slade, give me that ring. Who is that big guy? Don't you know? That's Tauros, the guardian of the ancient shrine. Again, stop right there, or I'll attack you. What should we do? The caravan is behind him, huh? We must have it. Time's up, now we battle. He goes twice. He has an attack that reaches this far out. And it's bullshit. Because once it hits, it does, like, if you're standing here and he hits it, it'll hit this far out. It's like an AoE. This dude is so cheap. Okay. Peter, go do your thing. Yep. This is a cheap move, especially for this type of run. two of the deaths are kind of my own fault. I don't know how to fix it. I've done everything I can. I'm gonna try this. Let me know if that fixed it a little. Did last time. Hope. Well, what I'm gonna do, I wonder if I can use the powering on myself. Like, right before I attack him, I power ring myself, and then hop on in and attack. I'll get maybe one or two shots, if I'm lucky. And the only reason I say he, if anyone wants to know, is that the Achilles sword is the only thing that hurts him. So that's why the hero can only do it. No magic, no other items, no, none of that. So a little too aggressive, go moat. But I'm not allowed to aggress. And also, this isn't a battle where I can just rush the boss. Because if I rush the boss, everybody comes around. Just gonna be attrition. Mm-hmm. Okay, so... You know how you said the AI is not very bright? He has Blaze too. He could hit all three of us. Well, I only need one available. Because if I'm not mistaken, there's a heal water here. I got two, three... I'm down 40%. Pop him. Pop him like a zip. Why does my phone keep going off? It's my day off, leave me alone. There. Mages are not going to make things easy. Go over around. Come on, Mr. Golem, come on down. Bam! Of course he'll do that. Oh, here comes the Master Mage. Is this a safe spot? I think it is. And I actually think it's a three spot? Maybe three distance? We're about to find out. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, nice, it was. It is a three shot. The slate is safe for the moment. That's why. Mac. Oh, there we go. He's dead. Played her for 1 XP. For anyone who's ever played a role-playing game, 1 XP is an insult. It also means you're over-leveled from where you're at. Okay, so...
Oh no!
So, it is that time. He's stunned. I gotta make sure. On him. And his attack. Whatever. Oh, I forgot. I can't, open chests while in battle. So I'm gonna heal myself first. Because I know I'm about to get double tapped. Use the ring on himself. No, he cannot. Does the ring have a duration? See what I mean? Bam! Bam! Pull back. Ow. As long as he... I think he healed? Do they heal? I don't know. Was that the only one I had left? No. Can I go? Oh no! Cheating ass motherfucker! Told you, make or break. Yeah, second attack hack. That's the end of that try. That's bullshit. Anyway. I'll be back tomorrow. For a second try. Second attempt. Because that hurts. anyway. Come back tomorrow.